Okay, we're back. I'm right now a love fiend. Still now we're close to the queen status, or king, whatever you call it. It's my team, and that's their team. It's still love versus love. And we still haven't gotten Shifty Station. I want to play Shifty Station. Remember kids, always in your spawn. If not, your teammates are gonna complain. They're not gonna like you anymore. Oh, he avenged me! Look at... See, this guy sets a rule. He sets a good example. He inked his spawn with no trace of ink. Spots to be left, which I already finished it off for him. Whatever. There we go. That's a short one for you. Oh no. Kick her butt. Oh no, we're doing fine. It was just a little mistake on my part. Do you guys use the gyro controllers, or do you just the gyro functions? Or you just go shift and stick. I like using the gyroscope. What is this called? I just call it gyroscope. Because it lets you turn right on the dot when you need it. I don't know. People who are like lose the game. Just go. Oh no! I don't know if people who are new to the game, they just assume like, oh, gyro controllers are bad. But no, you have to get used to it. It's really helpful. And also like the sensitivity, I recommend you adjust that when you can. If you're like me, if you're like me, who uses the other stick and the gyro controllers, like, you gotta make sure that sensitivity is turned up or turned down, so it turns on your command. Because if not, you're gonna like try and be fighting someone, and you're aiming for it, but you're missing because your controller was too slow. So that's why you gotta change the sensitivity up. So you can aim on them. Oh, yeah, you can still be aimed on them. Damn. Kicked their butts. We're on the same team. I guess their love power is greater than ours. I feel sad. I thought I was loved. Yes! Shifty Station! I love Shifty Station. It's only exclusive to Dirt, like, what's it called? Splatfest. But each one is unique. Different. See, look at the colors. It's not yellow, it's not green, it's kind of a neon color. Oh! No! Anime X K-pop killed me. I don't need them in my life anymore. Looks like they're already playing with the cannon. Oh no! That's how you do it. Go to their spawn and then contemplate. It's mine now! Oh no, no, I'm sorry! He You guys ever wonder what the lyrics are in any Splatoon song going on? Like this one? The one that's playing right now? I think they're saying like, what's her name? How's the one on stage? Dang. I mean, I think people already made some lyrics or missed her lyrics. But I just want to hear like, they get some English voice actors, actresses. For Marina and Pearl, and they can redo some of the songs or lines in English. But that's, I guess that's where like some people try and voice act them. You know, let them try. We're doing well. This is I forgot what the themes are. Is another Love versus Love? Yep. This is another one for us. Did you all get to see a new concert for Splatoon 2? We're in the arena, bro, on stage, live concert. I want to go to them one time. They had it one for like the first Splatoon with Calendar. I would so go to that. I would get those glow sticks waving in the air. Call out to Calendar or Pearl Marina and say like, Senpai, notice me. Or like, would you like to go on stage and dance for them? Oh. Dang. Come on. You guys gotta do it. Did we win? I would say that as a yes. Yeah. What's that in the sky? Looks like a drawing. Did you guys see it? Oh, it was a team Love versus Love. Yeah, now I'm a defender. Okay, let's go. Yeah, Shifty Station. Ain't the most turf to win. We got Love Power 2100 versus Money Power 2110. Here we go. No! Too early for that. I don't wanna die. Hello? Oh, dang. They caught me off guard. Always ink your spawn, guys. Come on. Don't make me make a post on it. Even though that joke's been dead for a while. I don't know why people were insisting about like splatting the spawn just for a couple of points. Especially they would be playing to the splat rollers. I don't know. I love splat roller. It was like my main back in Splatoon 1. And it was for a while in Splatoon 2. Until I found another weapon to use. It's hard to make a weapon. I'm using this Splat-O-Matic. That's because I have no aim. So I just have to get up close and shoot him. Get up close and shoot him. I even tried using the arrow spray. What is it called? Arrow spray MG or something? Gold and silver looking guns. But people judge you for using them. They call it the garbage can. And whoever uses it is garbage. It's a joke. But whatever. So I tried using different weapons. I tried using the end zap. I tried sticking with the splat roller. I used splat roller a lot. Until I got the hero version. I used that one then. But it made no difference. I haven't used Bucket. Bucket the book. But I think sloshers that Yeah, I call it the bucket. The paint bucket. Green sandcastle tool. I used that, and that worked until they nerfed it. In Splatoon 1, it was useless. They buffed it for Splatoon 2, and then they nerfed it. So, yeah, you can still use it, but it's not gonna be, you're not gonna get a lot of, kills out of with that. Unless you're really good. You mean buckets, but whatever. Oh. I wanna try using, blasters. Cause there are really good blasters out there. People who use it. But like, my accuracy is bad. Plus, I'm using the Splash-O-Matic. And they kicked their butt. They pretty much ate the whole map. Well, at least 2/3 of it. Team Money. I guess they're a force to be reckoned with. I gotta level up fast. I gotta defeat them all. Come on, guys. We gotta show that love conquers all. Another shifty station match. As much as I love this stage, so far we haven't had any luck. It's another love versus love, so yeah. let's try and win. So, when you booyah at the start, it really boosts your motivation and your team's morale. So it's always good to start off with a booyah, even in ranked matches. That's how you do it. Yeah, it's working. We're kicking butt. It's all the booyah power. It's when you booyah back. When you booyah! Yeah, there you go. See? Doesn't matter if you're doing bad. Your team's always gonna cheer you on. That's what you need. Good teammates. Only I had teammates. I'm just a loner. I have no friends on Switch or Splatoon. I mean, I had people add me, but like, I don't really know them. It's not like I talk to them. They just add me because I do good in some matches or Salmon Run. But I don't. It's not like I talk to them. I wish I had like a clan or something. But even though like I go to school, school takes up most of my time. I can't really do that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like, teams like this are like one in a million. There's this one time where I was doing Salmon Run. And the whole time we were just pressing booyah. Just hear the little inkling girl's voice. The whole time. And that was the whole match. We kept on booyah, booyah, booyah. Even when the situation looks tough, you always gotta booyah, man. Life may be hard, but when you got people to support you, it just makes things a little bit more easier. Nope. Remember that. Remember to thank your friends and family. Don't take them for granted. Yeah, I guess. This is a win. Another win for love. Yeah, that's why you should, I guess that's why I chose Team Love. Not just only for, I chose love for selfish reasons. Because, like, I want to find love. Yeah. Someday you'll find true love. You'll find your significant other. You have things in common. Yeah, a relationship will develop. And you'll be happy. But I think, you know, money doesn't bring a lot of happiness. It pays the bills, but, you know, it's only a temporary solution, not a long-time one.